राइट डाउन ऑल द फैक्टर्स ऑफ 390. टू राइट ऑल द फैक्टर्स फर्स्ट वी शुड डू द प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ इट. सो लेट अस डू दैट इज 390. ओके नेक्स्ट. Now here last digit 0, so we take 5 here. First number 3 smaller than 5, so we take 2 numbers, that is 39. A number close to 39 in 5 table is 5 7 35. 39 minus 35 is 4, 4 carried forward making it 40. When do we get 40 in 5 table? 5 8's 40. Now here last digit 8 even, so we take 2 here. The first number 7, a number close to 7 in 2 table is 236. 7 minus 6, 1, 1 carried forward making it 18. When do we get 18 in 2 table? 2 9's 18. Now here we have 3, here it is 9. Each digit is divisible by 3. So we take 3 here. The first number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 1's 3. The other number 9, when do we get 9 in 3 table? 3 3 is 9. Now here we have 13, 13 is a prime number, so 13 ones 13. So now 390 equal to the product of these numbers. Okay, product of these numbers, that is 5 into 2 into 3 into 13. Okay. Next, now we start writing down the factors. So factors of any number will definitely include 1 and the number itself in its factors. I repeat, factors of any number will definitely include 1 and the number itself in its factors. Next. Now from these numbers, you select one different number at a time. Like that, how many numbers do we get? We get 5, 2, 3 and 13. That's it. Next, from these numbers, now you select a combination of two numbers. How do we do that? See, first I fix 5, combine with 2, 5 into 2, 10. Now I combine with 3, 5 into 3, 15. Now I combine with 13, 5 into 13, 65. Now you leave this 5, fix 2, combine with 3, 2 into 3, 6. Now you combine with 13, 2 into 13, 26. Now you leave 2, fix 3, combine with 13, 3 into 13, 39. Okay, no other combination possible. Next, now we should take the combination of 3 numbers. How do we take? C. First, I fix these two numbers, that is 5 into 2, 10, combine with 3, 10 into 3, 30. Now I combine with 13, 10 into 13, 130. Okay. Now I leave 2, take these two numbers, 5 into 3, 15, combine with 13. So 15 into 13, how much do we get? 13 5 65, 13 1 13, we get 195. Okay, that's it. By taking 5, no other combination possible, so you leave 5. Take these two numbers, combine with 13. 2 into 3 6, 6 into 13 78. Okay, no other combination possible. Next. Now we should take the combination of 4 numbers. How do we do that? See, here we have only four numbers. If we take all the four numbers, we get 390 itself. Therefore, these are all the factors of 390. That is 1, 2, 3, 5, 10, 13, 6, 15, 26, 39, 65, 30, 78, 130, 195, and finally 390. These are all the factors of 390. Am I clear?